My name is Kelly Wallace, and I'm the California History Subject Specialist in the History and Genealogy Department at Central Library. Our department has tremendous map and genealogy collections, but today I want to highlight one of our lesser-known collections, the California Index. The California Index is a vast and unique resource for information relating to the history of Los Angeles and California. Besides citations from books, magazines, and newspapers, the database contains scans of documents and ephemera, such as this pamphlet published by the Los Angeles Chamber of Commerce in 1924. The 20s were a boom period, and the population of Los Angeles more than doubled between 1920 and 1930. New Angelenos were drawn to the city by images of endless sunshine, orange groves, bathing beauties, and limitless opportunity. This pamphlet on the cover hits the trifecta of iconic Los Angeles imagery: snow-capped mountains, orange groves, and palm trees. And of course, over here, we have a beautiful woman enjoying a hike. That's another key marketing image: beautiful people enjoying outdoor leisure activities. And if we turn to the inside, we see another iconic LA image: the crumbling Mission Arch. That's part of the Spanish fantasy past, a mythology created to help romanticize early Los Angeles history. And on the back cover, we see throngs of people enjoying the sandy beach. This pamphlet really contains all of the top images used to entice people to Los Angeles. The Los Angeles Chamber of Commerce was an aggressive promoter of the city. Pamphlets like these flowed out of the chamber's offices. In 1924, nearly 3 million pamphlets, leaflets, and postcards were sent out across the country. This pamphlet is just one of the many gems in the California Index. I encourage everyone to explore the index on the library website, www.lapl.org.